the business class. The first thing you notice about the Harrier is how there's a feeling of luxury inside. And when I say feeling, I mean there's a tangible sense of quality here. Your fingertips alone tell you a lot about the Harrier. The materials feel as high quality as they look, and so many things come together to create a soothing atmosphere. The soft leather upholstery welcomes you into the Harrier from the start, and the ambient lighting sets the right tone for a relaxing drive. It really plays up the cabin's clean lines and elegant design. What I really love, though, is the tactile qualities of the controls. When you press the buttons or work the switches, it all feels so precise and well-made. The displays are bright and crisp, and it's all so easy to use. Now, here in Singapore, we get a choice between a fuel-efficient 2-liter dynamic force engine and my personal favorite, the ultra-efficient 2.5-liter hybrid. You never have to plug it in. It captures energy from braking and cruising, and then uses it to power the electric motor. With this motor being able to drive the car itself, you can enjoy a smooth, silent, relaxing drive. Now this is the pinnacle of luxury engineering. In fact, this Harrier has been ready to go this whole time, only I bet you couldn't hear it. And that's hybrid technology for you. I mean, it just works. There's plenty of cool technology in the all-new Harrier that's designed to delight. Check this out. This dimmable electrochromic moonroof is something you don't see in most luxury cars. But it isn't technology for its own sake. It's a meeting of art and science. Look at how the soft light makes the sunroof look like a traditional paper window. Maybe there really is a little magic involved. As an executive car, the Harrier uses technology and connectivity to make every journey a pleasure. The ventilated seats add cool comfort, whatever the weather is doing outside. And the 8-inch touchscreen system works seamlessly with both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Even the rearview mirror makes use of digital technology to give the driver an easier time. There's a camera here that makes a digital mirror work. But that's not all. The all-new Harrier also has a camera up front and a radar sensor, along with sonar sensors. That's part of Toyota Safety Sense, the driver assist system that makes every drive safer and more comfortable. With features like dynamic radar cruise control and lane tracing assist, the Harrier can do most of the driving so you can relax. It also has front and rear parking sensors to take the stress out of tight situations. And the blind spot monitors, lane departure alert, and pre-collision system are all designed to keep you safe. All that is pretty high tech. What I think is amazing is that for a car with so much brain power, the Harrier has so much beauty too. The tail lamps form a thin, sharp line that stretches right across the rear of the car, making it look unmistakable, especially at night. The Harrier is even more distinctive up front, where the clean lines, slim headlamps, and sharply angled grille give it so much presence. There's some tasteful use of chrome to add just a touch of luxury. And there's just no mistaking this for anything else on the road. But if you ask me, I think the all-new Harrier looks the best from the side. It almost looks like a coupe, the way the roof swoops down so gracefully. And the way the wheels stand wide and proud, they really make the car look grounded and give it a sporty stance. You know, the Harrier is named after a bird of prey that flies gracefully just above the ground. And I think you can really see why. It's graceful, but bold and exciting. You don't have to be Hawkeye to see that this is a special car.